Hey dancers, on October 4th from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, I'm hosting a flexibility workshop. This is 2 gorgeous hours of flexibility stretches, warm-ups, tips, tricks, hacks, all of the above taught by yours truly. We're really going to focus on full body flexibility. So we're going to get that back flexible. We're going to work on our feet. We're going to work on side and center splits. That's right, the splits. So for those of you that are kind of struggling, or maybe you've plateaued on your flexibility progress, this is the event for you. And you guys, I lowered my ticket prices. So early bird tickets are only $15. That's it. And those are limited to the first 50 purchasers. So don't waste time. The regular tickets are just $20. So you get 2 hours of live dance content. You're going to leave feeling amazing, inspired, motivated, and above all, more flexible. And I'll be available to answer questions in live time. So if you're on Instagram, swipe up to get your ticket. If you're on YouTube, click the link in the video description, and I can't wait. See you there.
Hi, guys. Okay, my loves, today we're doing a jazz routine. I'm excited. It's a little bit more like beginner intermediate. It's nice and clean. So I want you to focus on executing your movements in a polished way and finishing all the movements too before going to the next part. So you start wider than hip width apart. Your hands are gonna reach out to come into little fists by your hips. So this goes ba, ba. Then you drop down to a little bend in that knee and your hands come to blades. You're gonna step on your extended leg and your arms come up to a really sharp L and you're doing a drag, drag. Step, my favorite, rond de jambe, pas de bourrée. This is a pirouette prep. You're about to pop up into a pirouette and then jump out. So you're gonna go turn out, yeah? Not so much of a jump as it is just sharp, but what I don't want you to do is kind of just land it. Where's the pizzazz, okay? From here, ba ba. Let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. This goes in, down. Drag, step, rond de jambe. Pas de bourrée, turn out, okay? From the out, you're doing a little press back. So your feet are going 1, 2, 1, 2. So that goes back, back, front, cross. One more time, 6, 7, 8. This is back, back, front, cross. Okay, let me show you from behind. 6, 7, 8. Goes out, out, front, cross. Now, your arms are going back, back, front, front. Da, 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 da. With your legs, 6, 7, 8. Go back, back, front, front. Okay? The reason this guy is crossed over is because you need to prepare and have a good foundation for an inside fan. So my hands are gonna press down as my back leg comes up, boom, up and over. Now, I'm on a forced arch, meaning my arch is nice and high. I have a bend in that knee as my leg goes up and over, step, okay? From the top. So we come in, break, drag, step, rond, pas de bourrée, turn, land, back step, 1, 2, 3, 4, push, fan. Yes. All right, love, so from that fan, you step forward of your body, but facing the side. And then you're gonna come to face the front in a little plie. You're doing party arms around, party, and then they drop to your back pocket, meaning right above your little booty. From there, you bend that one little foot in, do 2 hip bumps, up and up. So rewind, you do a fan up and over. This is fan, step together. Party, pocket, hip, and hip. From here, you're doing ball change to the front. This is 1, 2, ball change to the back. 3, 4, shunning side. And step touch. Repeat it with the other foot. Ball, change, ball, change, shunning, and step together. All right, dancers, last little part here. You're doing four jazz walks to the side. One, two, three, four. Turn over your back shoulder into a jazz split. Down. From there, I swing my legs into a straight pipe. Bend my front leg in. Do a cute little arch. Come up and pose. You can kind of go up on that demi point or keep it flat, it's up to you, but point that straight leg. Okay, let's go from the top. So, we come here, da-da. We go in, bend. Drag, step, rond. Pada, boo, ray, turn, out. Back step, one, two, three, four, fan, step, face the front. Party and pocket. Go hip bump and bump. Ball change. One and back. Shane. Step touch again. One and back. Shane. And step four walks. One, two, three, four. Reverse. Sit. Pipe. Bend. Arch. Pose. Remember, clean lines. This is quite the entrance. Yeah. Here we go. And down. My friends are in the club. We'll go all night. I see you in the back. The mood is right. If I just had your number, I'd be letting you know how I feel. Ball change. Loves. Thank you so much for doing a little jazz dance with me. As always, the song is in the video description, so when you're dancing at home, just click on that link and get your groove on. If you want to be a part of our monthly email list, go to aatikamal.com. There's lots of fun little inspo and promo codes and events. It's just a free way to kind of stay in the loop for all things Miss Aati. So, big shout out to our home studio, Fringe. Go to fringe.dance. Or find them on Instagram at Fringe Dance Studio. We love them and thank you for the beautiful space. Have fun dancing and I'll see you next week.